This is another olive press place. It's called Illy's Olive Press. It's on the northern side of the island.
Hello.
Hi. Yes, sure.
We have natural olive oil, lemon, garlic, chili. And we produce it here. It's a family factory.
Oh.
This olive press, we have a video if you want to see. And also you can dry like this.
Oh.
It's big tradition for this island, the olive oil.
Mm-hmm. Olive oil, it's everywhere.
You can try them all.
Okay.
Yes, you can take my product and you can try. End of October,
mm-hmm.
We will start again the process.
Ah.
This is how we make. Families bring the olives and we start. We wash them with water. This is behind the washing machine.
Oh.
After they go up and they get pressed, the second machine crushes the olives, makes them like pasta and paste. This is the basic product, grated olive. And the final step is to separate the olive oil.
Mm-hmm.
Understand? Is it okay with English?
Yeah.
Perfect. Pasta goes inside the cylinder, spins, and separates. Hello. Olive oil.
Oh, that's the olive. What happens to the paste?
The paste goes down and out of the building.
Is that waste, or do you do something else with that?
We use it to heat our houses.
Oh, heating.
Would you like to try something?